column, they take care of aging adults, live in cramped quarters, and make less than minimum wage. For those who care for aging adults, it's a legacy of slavery and a history in this country of not valuing the work done by people of color.